little bit of a mistake there by him. Alright. Getting my lair up. This seems like it's just going to be a very defensive game, at least for now. That's fine. That's fine. Zerg is fine doing that. Just playing the defender. Because if I can get the lurkers without major losses, he blew an overcharge. Blowing overcharge is a lot more dramatic now when it costs 50 energy. Yeah, we're looking at an almost certain warp prism play here. Now the question is, yeah, he doesn't have a third base. That's very important. Honestly, I should probably start getting spine crawlers in the mineral lines. I don't really want to sack the drones right now for it. These overlords should be, this overlord should be like out here to see the warp prism coming out. That's a very important part in shutting this down. Gonna get the spore crawlers in case of DTs. I haven't seen anything else of substance. I've got these overlords along the edges of where he has to run by, pretty much. Got roach speed on the way. There's a third base. So we're in the middle of, like, he's gonna kill this overlord. It looks like he's going towards Blink. You don't make three stalkers usually and not go towards Blink in general. Still, there's a possibility. But he still has a while on that base, so I'm going to use that a little bit of downtime. I mean, we're going to assume there's a warp prism coming in. I'm really feeling like there should be a warp prism. Just keep sending out zerglings to useful locations. And move these overlords out to those defensive locations. I've got the Hydra Den on the way. That's immediately going to be going straight for a Lurker Den. Get that out as quickly as possible. Upgrades. There's another Robo. I'm still going to go Lurker. I'm still going to go Lurker. I'm just going to go for the big economy. Disruptors are a good counter, but not great. What I'm going to be doing is teching up towards Ultralisk, because Lings really get in Ultralisk. Lings and Ultras really get in your face. They're quite good. Against this type of thing. So all I need to do is defend well with the lurkers. Like, I don't need to go, like, ridiculous. I don't need to get 50 lurkers or something. I don't think you can even afford 50 lurkers, but, like, I just need well-spread lurkers keeping his army from getting to me. My end goal is Ultralisk now. That's where we're going. That's the direction I'm looking in. I'm already getting the upgrades for Lings. I don't have a Spire, so I can't shoot down Warp Prism, so that could become a concern. I'm going to start getting Spore Spine in my bases instead of just Spore. But the idea here will be to get an... I need to hold the line with the Lurkers. That's going to be the defensive tool. I don't need to go crazy on my economy. I just need to have that more cost-effective unit composition, which, of course, Ultralisks usually are. Now, if he's going for Heavy Immortal, we can just go heavier into the Lurker Ling. To tank the Immortal damage is an important part. Well, pretty much I'm going for a little bit of everything right now. It's kind of what it's boiling down to. I have a Lurker Den. We're getting a few Lurkers. Will I be able to hold this base? This is actually a very important question. I don't have that many lurkers. I don't have that many lings here. This is just like a straight Blink Stalker army. It's going to be pretty close. Like, I still have cancel time. Not anymore. So I'm going to have to sit back, but it buys a little bit of space. Honestly, it's not too big a deal. If he's building that unit composition, I can just counter that. All right, do not need to throw away units, though. That is not good. That's not the way to do it. He can't just go up this ramp. Like, that can't be something he does. Especially not without an observer. I'm just gonna make sure he's not taking another base here. He doesn't realize he doesn't have vision because he just threw his observer away. That losing that base was a choice. And I think it was the right one. In my opinion, it was. Because all he has are these barely upgraded. Like, he's swinging around. He's swinging all the way around is the thing. Like, that's kind of weird. But he's also a big thing. Did you see that? No upgrades. No upgrades. So upgraded Ultralis are going to be so good. Of course, I don't really have the gas right now. But even Lings with 2-2. Incredible. And Adrenal Glands. Very importantly, Adrenal Glands. Adrenal Glands is a big part of this. All right, get out of here. He blinked over. But I'm actually more reliant now. He has a mobile unit composition, so I'm countering it with a mobile unit composition, pretty much. If I can get Lings in at any point here, like, dropped in the main or something. I have Lings constantly just trying to figure out where he is. So I don't get caught in a bad position with my lurkers. That's incredibly important. He's trapped a contingent of Lings over here, but the more time he spends on trapping Lings, yeah, it's all the way over on the corner over here. I'm just gonna have these guys run through. My adrenal glands is done, right? Yeah, it is done. So we're gonna run through to each of the bases simultaneously. And I can kill a lot of probes. A lot of probes. Look, the probes are gone! Surprise! Alright, we'll get out of there now. And I killed all the probes down here. Jesus, they do so much damage! I just cleared out two mineral lines in about, like, 10 seconds. Even I didn't expect them to do that well, but... the immortal count is off the charts, but I just need to make more Lings. Like, Vipers would be a beautiful choice as well. But I think I just need to take a fight in general. Like, he's kind of all in now. He can't just continue eating losses like that indefinitely, so. Gonna get the +3 melee attack. See what else, how many more probes I can get here. More probes. You got more zealots. They just wreck them. God, they're so good. Zerglings, my favorite. All right. Okay, I think he's figured out my ploy here. But if I just keep sending groups of Zerglings across and they keep doing damage, like, that's not such a bad idea. Disruptors are not going to be that helpful here. I can actually fight these units too. Like, if he has too small a group with 2-2, I can take that fight. I've taken his entire army over here. So we're just going to take down this base real quick. They don't call them cracklings for no reason. Can I kill it in time? I don't think so, but, need to get another group of Lings. Just keep doing this. Like, why would I stop? We'll have to see where he moved his army next. I'm even gonna get a Spire. Broodlords are a good end game here. He's eventually going to have to fight. He doesn't have a choice in that matter. He's coming back home. This Disruptor's gonna have a bad day. Gonna go run in as I tell him to chase me a little bit more. Go down to this base. I'll kill some more. Kill more probes. Keep them busy on this side. We'll bring these guys down again. More probes. Jesus, they're so good. Zerglings are so good. I don't know where he's gonna end up, but I should have enough. And then Broodlords are eventually just the ultimate turtle as well. He's coming this way. Pretty sure he has vision on something over here. Yeah, I've got the Broodlords working their way up. I can get a blinding cloud in there. Like, we've already got the Ultralisk. I'm gonna force the all in here. I've got a single Viper that's gonna have like two blinding cloud. Is he out of money yet? He can't come back again. He can't come back again. He should have no more bases, right? Why are you here? What are you doing with your lives? Let's go forward. Bring the lurkers in for the slice and dice. Oh, oh. More zerglings. It actually didn't go like as well as I thought it would, but. We can make all of the lurkers here. Oh, that Ultra actually got wrecked there. The only concern. I think I killed most, if not all, though, of his observers. So that's going to create issues in seeing things ever. Got another casual disruptor here. As he's getting sliced up. He doesn't even have an observer, so. Even with 3-3, the Ling still went out.
Game ended. Replay save.